Hello guys, we're here today with another cover from the NWO BHM, and this one is by my all-time favorite band, Grim Reaper. Today we're here with something off the debut See You in Hell album from 83 or 84, depending on where you lived. This one was called Dead on Arrival. Now, a little fun fact about this song, it was actually one of the very first they wrote with Steve Grimmett as early as 1982 when he first joined the band. They always played this song live for the most part. It was probably one of their favorites, you can tell by that. And, very fun song to play. It did go through some different guitar work and solo and vocal phrasing through from 82 to 83, but it was mostly the same song. So, the studio version we're playing today is, like I said, off the See You in Hell album. So let's get started with Dead on Arrival by Grim Reaper.
We'll be right back.
There it is, Dead on Arrival by Grim Reaper off the See You in Hell debut album. Hope you guys like it. It's an awesome song.
Thanks for watching.